Alright, so here's how to take an order from a customer on a phone through Shopify. So first thing you're going to want to do is go through your orders and go into drafts. Now, let's say I had the customer on the line and they're telling me exactly what products they want. I can either add some custom items in here, which I'll do real quick, and then decide if I want to do taxes or if this is a physical product and how much. How many pounds or kilograms it is. So let's do custom one. Now I can also search my catalog for items and add those to the order, and that'll then come out of the stock and would be just as though someone bought the product off the website. So I'll add one of those. So now I would say, all right, I'm going to take your payment. As mentioned in the other video about the draft orders, you can go ahead and send that invoice to their email and they can go ahead and check out from there. Or let's say they wanted to give you your card, their card, over the phone. We'd go collect payment, enter credit card, and then just follow through these steps that Shopify provides for us. Card number and of course all this, and then continue with the order.